Hi everyone, welcome once again to the Positivity Project. I'm Parry Adams, and this week I'm doing a little ode to living your life to the fullest while we're still here to live it. And so this is Chasing the Sun by Sarah Bareilles. It's a really old city. Between the dead and the living, so I thought to myself, sitting on a graveyard shelf, as the echo of heartbeats from the ground below my feet filled a cemetery in the center of Queens. I started running the maze of the names and the dates on older than others, the skyscrapers, little tombstone brothers, with Manhattan behind her, 3 million stunning reminders, built a cemetery in the center of Queens. You said, remember that life is not meant to be wasted, we can always be chasing the sun. So fill up your lungs and just run, and always be chasing the sun. So how do you do it? Just words and just music capture the feeling that my earth is somebody's ceiling. In the center of Queens, there's a history through her, sent to us as a gift from the future, to show us the proof. More than that, it's to dare us to move, to open our eyes, to learn from the sky, from the cemetery. In the center of Queens, you said, remember that life is not meant to be wasted, we can always be chasing the sun. So fill up your lungs and just run, and always be chasing the sun. All we can do is try. Sitting on a graveyard shelf, and the gift of my heartbeat sounds like a symphony played by a cemetery in the center of Queens. You said, remember that life is not meant to be wasted, we can always be chasing the sun. So fill up your lungs and just run, and always be chasing the sun. All we can do is try and live like we're still.
Chasing the sun.